I'd put my record up against anyone's. That is the message from Senator Dianne Feinstein tonight.
Comes after those reports that other lawmakers are worried about her mental capacity. The Chronicle spoke with four unnamed senators, three former Feinstein aides, and a California Democratic member of Congress who says they're worried about her memory and ability to lead. The California Democrat defended herself, saying she is committed to her work, meets regularly with leaders, and puts in the hours.